You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, for today I am having a very special and a little different kind of video. So guys, as you know that I have only made one haul video on my channel, which is that Raksha Bandhan gifts haul, in which I just shared my Raksha Bandhan gifts with you. But guys, I just thought that you guys have given such like a great response on that video and you have given so much love to that video, so I decided to make another haul video for you, and this is going to be a stationery haul. And I'm having two products or one product which is not really a stationery, but still I wanted to share with them to you because they are new. And I'm also planning to do a giveaway on my channel on New Year. So yeah guys, I am just planning to do that. I'm not sure if I will be doing that or not, but still, if I will do a giveaway or I will decide to do a giveaway on New Year, then definitely I will include some stuff from this haul also, and that will not be used. So yes guys, I'm having kind of a huge amount of stuff to show you, so let's get started.
Oh, you're excited to see the stationery, so let's go.
And I'm showing you, but if you talk about behind the scenes, I'm really praising me because my shooting skills are just improving.
Here is what I'm having for you today. I'm having a lot of stuff, so let's get started. I'm having two packets to share with you. So the first one which I'm having here is this kitty sticker packet. This whole pack costed me around 20 rupees, and these are puffy stickers. You can buy them in different variants. I bought them from a local store. All the items I bought from a local store only. Talking about the next pack, here is what it looks like. It is a pack of emoji stickers. It is having different sized emoji stickers in it, and these emoji stickers are superbly useful for me because they work very nicely to liquidate our projects, school projects, or our diaries and all that stuff. Talking about the next products which I have for you are erasers and sharpeners. All are very, very cute and very affordable. So first I would like to talk about this sharpener. So this is a sharpener. This is a Apsara Space Ball sharpener, which costed me 15 rupees. This comes packaged like this. It is in a box type of packaging. So this is a very nice one. You can open it and you will get the sharpener. You can sharp it, and it is having a good dust storage area. Second one which I am having for you is going to be this horse shaped sharpener. This one I bought from a local store, and here is what it looks like. This is a horse. So here is the sharpening slot for it, and from here we can take out the dust. Next one is superbly affordable one, and I'm in love with it. It is this pack of 5 animal shaped erasers from the company Netraj, and this was for just 10 rupees. I guess like loot liya humne to paisa vasool hai pura. So yeah, it is something like this. It is having animals. Mostly it happens that these erasers don't work perfectly, but these are superbly nice and they will work perfectly because they are from a trusted brand. This whole pack is definitely very nice, and I surely recommend you to go with this. So guys, talking about the next which I am having, it is this. This is a Barbie shaped cute little lipstick shaped eraser. So yeah, this is very nice and I love it. This costed me around 10 rupees, so it's very nice. Talking about the next product which I am having, the next product is from the company Doms, and here it is. It is Doms M-Tech Eraser. So this is just for boys because boys love this type of stuff, because my brother loved this eraser so much, and I also loved it because see, it looks too cool. You can go with this. This just cost rupees 10, and other colors are also available. The next one is this one. This I got for 10 rupees, and this is this type of box of erasers. So I also got the box along with the eraser. So you can just open it and inside you can get the mini erasers. So here are the erasers. They are having a nice flower type of scent to it. So yeah, these are also cute. So the next thing I'm having here is this Dom's eraser. So this is a set of eraser plus sharpener, and you can buy it in different colors also. So this is a pretty useful thing for students because they can get an eraser as well as a sharpener as well as a dust storage area. And the last product which I'm having here is this Cricut eraser. So here is what it looks like. You have to assemble these and then you can get the eraser. So this eraser will not work. I am being honest, this eraser will not work. Here are the erasers which I'm having for today. All of them are very, very nice and cute. So yes, you can go with any one of them. Talking about the next product which I'm having are pens. So the first pen which I'm having is this Classmate Octane Ball Pen. This is a simple pen, and this is a very nice one actually because it works so smoothly. Literally, I prefer this pen so much during the examinations because it is a very nice one. So you can go with this. It is butter smooth pen. The next pen which I'm having is especially for the girls who love unicorns. So unicorn lovers, here is a product for you. So here is a unicorn pen with a unicorn head. So here is the unicorn and here is the whole pen. So this is a gel pen, this is a ball pen. So the next one which I am having is this Montex pen. This is from the company Montex. It costed me around 10 rupees. The unicorn one was for 15 rupees. So this pen is kind of like a normal pen, but this is kind of my favorite pen because again this is very buttery smooth. The next is this Pentonic black pen. This is also a nice one. If you like gel pens but you prefer ball pens for the examinations, because there are students who like gel pens but still they have to use ball pens, so this is a nice one because it works like gel pen only, but it is a ball pen, so it will work very smoothly. It will give you a butter smooth application. Again, the price of both of them is 10 rupees. And the last is this one. This is a pack of 5 different colored pens and the price of this is 10 rupees. I got it from a local store and these are 5 different colored pens. I've shown you so much stuff, so we need something to store it to, right? So for storing our products, stationery products, I am having pencil cases for you. So all of them are very nice. First one is this a pencil shaped one. This pencil case I got for around 50 rupees. So I just got it. And this is a nice one. It opens from its back and it is in this pencil shape. So yeah, I found this very, very cute. So that's why I bought it. The second one is this normal princess shaped pencil case, which I bought for 15 rupees. Is nice for the people who don't want to carry a lot of stationery with them. And the last one is this one for Spider-Man lovers, for boys. This is Ultimate Spider-Man Marble Pencil Case. This is very nice. You can open it like this and you get 2 buttons too. So first one is for this compass, second one is for the sharpener. Yeah, I'm having all the random stuff. So first is this a little card. This is kind of a gifting card. This I bought for 7 rupees. So yeah, you can open it like this and see how beautiful it is. After that, I got these beads for 10 rupees, and these beads are also very nice for decorating your projects and diaries. After that, I'm having this pack of sketch pens. This is a pack of 10 sketch pens, and I bought it for 10 rupees only. Having this whole pack of stick-on stickers from the company Craft Villa. I bought these for 25 rupees, I think. So these are stick-on stickers. I bought them in this butterfly variant. And the next product which I'm having is this a mini tape cutter. This is too cute. So yeah, these look so cute and definitely very nice, and I bought it for 5 rupees only. After that, the next product is this ruler, simple ordinary ruler from the company Doms, and this is for 5 rupees. It's not that fancy but very useful. After that, the next thing which I'm having is this slime which I bought for 20 rupees. This slime is nice, like for 20 rupees I think it's a nice slime. So here are the pins. There are 5 pins which I got for 25 rupees. So these are nice cute little pins. You can attach your papers and photos to them. So yeah, I also got a rope with them, but I just forgot it. So guys, this was the video. I really hope you liked it. If yes, please take a second to like and subscribe to my channel right now. And also, I'm planning to do a Q&A. So please, please, please start dropping questions for the Q&A video, because I will be glad to answer them for you. So yeah guys, I will meet you soon in my next video. And if you want to buy any stationery, link is in the description box. Go check it out and we'll meet you soon. Bye!